Good morning and welcome to our midweek motivational moment. Today is Wednesday, June the 12th, 2019, and it is another beautiful day that the Lord has given us. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. God is great all the time, and all the time, God is great. For our midweek motivational moment today, and for our next installation of Yes, Lord, I would like to talk about the woman who was bent over for 18 years. In the book of Luke, chapter 13, verses 10 through 17, it talks about the encounter that the woman had that was bent over for 18 years, the encounter that she had with Jesus. Jesus was teaching in the synagogue. He was teaching in the synagogue and she was in the crowd. And Jesus saw her and called her out. Jesus called her out and said, "Woman, you are healed from your infirmities." And after he touched her, she was able to stand up straight and she began to praise the Lord. The different leaders that were in the synagogue at that time got indignant and got upset because Jesus healed this woman on the Sabbath day. Jesus healed this woman on the Sabbath day and they became upset. They became upset at the miracle. This woman was bent over for 18 years and Jesus healed her. Just by speaking and touching her, he healed her and they got upset. But Jesus said, "Yes, yes, yes, I healed this woman. Yes, what is wrong with doing this thing on the Sabbath day?" So they had a problem with Jesus going here on in. They had a problem with Jesus, but this woman's life was changed because of her encounter with Jesus. Jesus said yes. He saw that she was dealing with this infirmity and he had compassion for her and he put his hands upon her and healed her. So her life was forever changed because of her encounter with Christ. So as I leave you for our midweek motivational moment, I want to encourage you to remain blessed, remain resilient, and keep on pressing and reaching for the Lord. God bless you.